Good morning, faith-based community. Pastor K.C. Pierce II here. I am the chairman of religious affairs for the NAACP Detroit branch. Listen, I wanted to take this time to thank the pastors as well as your congregations for receiving us into your virtual sanctuaries and into your physical sanctuaries. Listen, in this video, we will have very important numbers that you probably should know. But most importantly, we want to make sure that you take your souls to the polls.
Greetings, everyone. I'm LaToya Elliott, the Director of Events and Empowerment Programs with Detroit Branch NAACP. This election is way too important for us to stay at home, so let's all prepare to take our souls to the polls. If you are planning to vote absentee, now is the time for you to take your ballot directly to your local clerk's office or the nearest voter drop box. If you are planning to vote on Election Day, remember, polls are open from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. And if you need to vote before Election Day, Detroit Satellite Voting Centers are open right now. If you experience any issues on Election Day, remember to call our voter hotline at 313-664-2424.
Greetings, I'm Reverend Wendell Anthony, President of Detroit Branch NAACP, inviting you to take your souls to the polls and vote like your life depends upon it, because quite frankly, it does. Sunday, October the 30th is Super Sunday, calling all churches, all community organizers, to join us as we get out to vote. Education is on the line. Economic development is on the line. Your very life is on the line. Our democracy is on the line. We need you to go out and vote. Take your souls to the polls and vote. If you need information, call 313-871-2087. Join us. Take your souls to the polls and vote.